time has come for him.
We must keep on with the NATO mission and bring him to justice.